So I wanted to feature today a kata that's not often demonstrated or seen today in public. And it's a feature kata of our association, the Ryobukan. This kata was Seiryu, which means willow. It was introduced in the 1930s, particularly for teaching to ladies. And there have been several variations of the kata, but predominantly there is very little direct aggressive moves that aren't relying on the opponent's strength and working with the opponent's strength.